Comedian Dave Chappelle was attacked during his performance in L.A. last night. Authorities, they now say the attacker was 23-year-old Isaiah Lee, and that he had a gun and a knife. Being held on suspicion of assault with a deadly weapon, bond set at $30,000. Now, we have some video we want to show you of the chaotic aftermath. This is right here. You can see Lee is on a gurney and loaded into an ambulance to be taken to the hospital. We're told Chappelle was not injured. Interesting developments there. Yeah. All right, so today, we're in that summer pattern now. Are there some storms coming through again?
Few. Not expecting anything widespread. I mean,